I was born and raised in a small town called Livingston in Zambia, Africa. I'm a third generation African, but culturally Indian. Education is critically important in the Indian culture. That's the way we believe we can strive. That's the way we believe we can succeed. My passion is building brands in a disruptive way. Graduated from Michigan, and the first company I wanted to work for was Coca-Cola. I got to work at Sprite and Powerade, where I learned lifestyle marketing. But I realized that corporate America really wasn't for me. I decided to leave Coke and become a partner in a company that no one had heard of called Vitamin Water. People thought I was crazy. Who gives up a great career at Coke for an unknown startup? But people were looking for a brand like Vitamin Water. Sodas was too much sugar. The brand just blew up and became part of pop culture. The irony of the whole thing is we actually ended up selling Vitamin Water and Smart Water
to Coca-Cola
for $4.1 billion. I became a serial investor entrepreneur. Pop Chips, Vita Coco, Chef's Cut, Sir Kensington Ketchup, buy Westall for $1.7 billion. People who want to make a difference are always going to have pushback. You have to have the inner confidence to push through, because if you don't break through that wall, you'll get stuck behind it. Consumers walk by, they got 3 seconds to decide. Building a brand is not just about marketing. You have to start with a product that people really need. You then need to have people that have the right passion. And then you bring the marketing and the buzz, and all that to me is brand building. I've never had an original product idea, but what I have an ability to do is very early find amazing products created by amazing people, and I help take those brands to the promised land. It's known as the American Dream, because people can come here, start with nothing, have a great idea, and build it into something special. When I look out of the city and think back to the small town that I grew up in and where I am today, it's crazy. I'm both humbled and proud of what I've done to get here.
Wow. Amazing.